I never thought I'd be the kind of person to fall head over heels in love. I thought that was just a song by Kevin Keegan. Since we met, it's been brilliant. I've stopped binge eating. I've got back into part-time employment, or casual work. I do Fridays at the Help the Aged shop. But I won't let my career get in the way of our relationship. We do have a lot in common. We both like bread. That kind of thing. Yeah, we know we have what people might call an unconventional relationship. It makes it difficult at Christmas time. Easter too. Some of the family don't understand. And my mum has a wheat allergy. But we just want to be accepted like anyone else. I've had my fingers burned before, but the first time we met, I knew it was going to be different. It felt real. Yeah, we have our disagreements like anyone else, but it just makes your relationship stronger in the long run. That's what I believe. I say to people, don't give up. Don't. Why give up? Why should you give up? There's no need to give up. It can happen to you. When you least expect it, you can find love. Sometimes if you stop looking, it's right there in front of you, bang in front of your nose. Love is like a butterfly. D.H. Lawrence said that. Or was that Wendy Craig? It was definitely one of them. It's way too early to say what's going to happen in the future. We're just taking one day at a time. But I'm hoping that this is the one.